Okay, folks, we're back. I do apologize about something. I had recorded most of the Double Jeopardy round, but unfortunately at one point my camera fell down and I lost the video while recording. So if you see that there are significantly lesser clues, you now know why. So Matt and everybody else out there watching, I do apologize for the inconvenience. So what you will see in the remainder of this version, this segment, will be the clues that are on the board that are left. But that's what happened. I'll put it in the description box of what happened. So I'll go with Z Beginnings for 1,500. One of the thousand. Offbeat Woody Allen film featuring Mia Farrow and newsreel footage. What is a Zelig? Yay.
Correct.
Now give me the 1,000-point clue because I skipped over it by accident.
For 1,000 points, the answer is...
One of the world's largest is located in San Diego, California. What is a zoo?
Correct.
Z Beginnings for 2,000.
For 2,000 points, the answer is...
European city famous for gnomes and numbered accounts. What is Zurich? Okay, and Z Beginnings for 2,500.
2,500 points. The answer is...
Last name of the Mexican revolutionary who took up arms in 1910 with the cry, Land and Liberty. Zapata. Okay. Never knew it. So Karen's up to 3,800 points. Let's keep it going. Kings and Queens for 2,000.
For 2,000 points, the answer is...
The Other Daily Double. Uh-oh. She has 3,800 and she's betting the farm. Yikes. In the Glorious Revolution of 1688, James II fled England and they became joint sovereigns. William and Mary. And so Karen got it right. She's at 7,600 points.
Correct.
Ay-yay-yay. The Library for 1,000.
For 1,000 points, the answer is...
The number of main headings books are divided to for the Dewey Decimal System. Michael rings in. It's 10. I was going to say that, but I didn't think about it in time.
DJ.
Library for 1,500.
For 1,500 points, the answer is...
Massachusetts University named for the man who started its library, not the man who founded its school. What is Harvard? Yay. The library for 2,000.
For 2,000 points, the answer is...
The National Agricultural Library, National Library of Medicine, and this are the three U.S. national libraries. And Wendy rings in. I think I know it. Library of Congress. That was my guess. Kings and Queens, 2,500.
For 2,500 points, the
answer is... Illiterate himself, this great Frankish ruler founded a palace school... and attended it with his children. Who is Charlemagne? So I'm at 14,000 points. I'm doing good. The library for 2,500.
For 2,500 points, the answer is...
The steel tycoon used part of his wealth to help build over 1,700 libraries in the U.S. Who is Andrew Carnegie? Yay, I got it! Space for 500.
For 500 points, the answer is...
Titan is the largest moon of this ringed planet. What is Saturn?
For 1,000 points, the answer is...
It forms a large part of Jupiter's atmosphere and Earth's kitchen cleansers. What is ammonia?
over. Is it raining and snowing at the same time on your end?
Correct.
I'm sorry?
Is it always snowing outside on your end?
Is there any snow outside my area? No, not yet. Just some light rain.
For 1,500 points,
oh boy,
the answer is...
The Van Allen belts surround most of this planet. Oh my. What is Earth? Oh, we just have some light rain outside, but there is a chance for some sleet and snow in the forecast.
Correct.
Oh, brother, he's right.
For 2,000 points, the answer is...
The Soviet ship which docked with our Apollo in 1975. What is Mir? Oh, I got it wrong. Oh, boy. Oh, well, at least Michael rung in and not Karen or the other one. Oh, the Soyuz, that's right. Okay, we have one clue left for 1,000 points, or 2,500 points, excuse me. Let's look at it.
For 2,500 points, the answer is...
What's the 73 comet which didn't put on its promised show? Not Halley's Comet, I don't think. Halley's Comet. Did Wendy know it? Kahootek. So at the end of Double Jeopardy, Wendy has 9,900 points, Michael 4,300, Karen 7,600, me 17,500.
Let's play Final Jeopardy.
Final Jeopardy. The category is... Quotes. I'm going to have to go... 2,301. That'll get me a 1 point lead over Wendy if she gets it right. Here's the clue. According to Samuel Johnson, this ism is the last refuge of a scoundrel. What is fascism? Oh, I hope I'm right. And Wendy's gonna go all in, I knew that. I'm thinking if I hadn't have rung in on that 2,000 point clue, then I might have had a better chance of winning, but we'll find out. Let's see what it is. It's patriotism. Oh, okay, so I missed it. I have to hope that Karen and Wendy got it wrong. Did Michael get it right? He did. Did Karen get it right? She did. Well, looks like I'm screwed here. Yeah, I got it wrong, so I'm gonna finish in third place. Yeah, oh well, at least I gave it my all, so I'm walking away with $5,000 cash. And that will do it for this segment. We'll see y'all for the next one in a little bit.